I'm Ross Hunt, and this is why we should talk about postnatal depression in dads. When I first found out that my wife was pregnant, I remember crying about it. It wasn't because I was scared about being a dad or anything like that, it was because that's exactly what I wanted. When Isabelle was born, I don't remember feeling a lot. I was expecting this big rush of emotions that everyone always talks about, but for me, there was just nothing there. It just took me by surprise. I was a bit like, well, surely this is supposed to feel something. And when it weren't there, it felt like something was wrong. You'd have family members coming over and they'd hold the baby and they'd look at her with all this love, and I'd kind of look at them going, well, why don't I feel like that? I got to a point where I kind of felt that Rachel would just be better off without me. Within a couple of weeks, I went to the doctors because I've had depression in the past, so I knew the sooner you go and see someone and talk about it, the better the chances are of recovering. But this time, a lot of it was projected at Isabelle. I felt like I really didn't like her and resented the fact that she'd been born. So my mind was telling me not to form a bond with her because I didn't deserve it, basically. I think a lot of people still think it's only women who can suffer with postnatal depression. With men, we struggle sometimes to actually talk about how we're feeling. We struggle to talk about mental health a lot of the time. I think especially when you're a new father and you feel like you're supposed to be protecting this new baby and your partner, and you've got to be the strong one. So to say that you're struggling and that you don't even like your baby, perhaps, is something that no one really wants to say. My advice to any men going through this situation is, first thing, just talk about it. Anyone you can find, the doctor, your partner, someone online, talk to someone about it. If there's any dads watching this who are in the middle of postnatal depression and they feel awful, just know that eventually you can get to this point where being a dad is everything that you ever wanted. There's hope, there's always light at the end of the tunnel. I can't say when you're gonna feel good, and there's always gonna be bad days, but eventually you'll get this. Don't know. Damn yum, whatever you said.